All right, good morning, y'all. So right now, well, actually, it's not the morning. It's like afternoon-ish. But today, I had been living on my own, like, since about a week and a half ago, actually. It hasn't been too long. But I've been living in my car since I moved out to San Diego. And a lot of people don't know that, but, I mean, some people that are really close to me or just people that I, like, have told know, but a lot of people on social media that watch my video and stuff don't know about that. But yeah, I'm homeless. I've been living in my car for about a week and a half, for a week or so. I don't know exactly. And everybody's heck loud. And honestly, it's kind of fun because you kind of explore different places. You go to different places and stuff like that. But the worst thing is trying to find a place to shower. You know, budgeting for food and gas and just stuff like that. That's honestly very, very hard. And if any of you guys else lived in your car, or if you guys ever had to like manage money and have to budget and not spend a lot, you guys definitely know what I'm talking about. But think about living in your car is like you're always having to pay for gas because you're in your car consistently, always. You're sleeping in your car, you're driving in your car, your house is your car. And for that to be my situation was like super hard because I moved out to San Diego with about $400 in my bank account. And it definitely was not enough. Basically, living in a car with a certain amount of money and having to budget a lot was the hardest thing. So like I was saying, I had about $400 when I moved out here. I had nowhere to stay. I had no food. I had, I want to say about $440-ish, around that. You know, not a lot, but not, you know, like not like I came out here with like 50, 60 bucks. So, you know, I saved up just a little bit. I really wish I had like a couple thousand, which would have made it a lot easier. But there's like people driving by right now. It makes it really embarrassing. But anyways, I really wanted to film this video because it's like something to, you know, look back at in the future. Like I'm 18 and homeless and like, you know what I'm saying? A lot of people don't really share these type of stories and stuff like that with you guys. And like, so everything had happened. Like if you guys watched my breakup video and then you guys watched this video. So like everything was all at one time. Like I was moving out to San Diego. I didn't have a place to stay. I was gonna be living in my car and my girlfriend broke up with me. All in the same exact time period. And yeah, it definitely was not the best situation I had to deal with at that point in time. But you know, I got through it. Now I'm just, you know, living life and trying to see what I can do from now on. And so basically my setup is I have a suitcase in the seat right here, I'll show you guys. And then I have a suitcase in the back because I have like these like speakers that are really big. And so I couldn't really fit a lot of stuff in the back, which I should have took them out. But I was like, man, I really want my subs in there. So I just kept them. But yeah, so I got a pillow, a blanket, and a suitcase in the crack. So it's kind of like I have like a little space to sleep and stuff, which isn't too bad. And then I got like my charging stuff for my phone. I got my laptop down here where I like edit my videos and stuff. And yeah, I mean, it's definitely not the worst case scenario I got because I got my charging station, I got my car, I had a little bit of gas money, and I had money for food. So it was like, you know, I was just working stuff and budgeting as much as I could. But let me show you guys my setup. So as you guys can see right here, it's definitely not the most space. There's like my clothes that are clean and stuff like that, whatever the case is. My pillow I usually have on this side, and I have a blanket along the, you know, the seat bench. And then this suitcase is usually down here, but there's a lot of like towels and stuff because I've been at the beach and whatever. So like these clothes are clean, and then these clothes are clean. So usually I use this bag for if like these are dirty clothes or whatever, but my friend Michael helped me out and stuff. So I got like a little bit of dirty clothes up there. I need to put it into another bag, and then my blanket and stuff down there. And then so we go around to the back where mainly all my stuff is. And then inside here, oh my god, so inside here we have my toothpaste, all that different stuff like shower stuff. And then we got like shavers, and then we got shoes on this side, a penny board, and then extra blankets in case like, you know, we want to go lay out on the beach or whatever. We use that for that. And then my other suitcase. And then these are the speakers I was talking about. Like the box is so big, so it goes from this side all the way to the other side, and they're only 210, so it's like, you know, it's kind of pointless. I didn't really need this big of a box for it, but it was kind of like my stepdad just sold them to me, and they're really good, I thought. Well, they are pretty good, but you know, like, I don't know, they're cool and all, but the box is just way too big. But let me continue. Okay, I'll show you guys the inside. So like right here is where I have like all my charging stuff. So it's a transferter or something, I don't know. But it goes from the 12 volt plug-in for like a regular phone charger to 12 watts to 120 watts. And then it has like a plug-in right here that's like a wall plug-in and then two USBs. I don't usually use the USBs for that. I just use my regular phone charger. And then here I got my laptop where I can plug in, you know, right here to charge my laptop. And then I got my camera charger right here. So I charge my cameras there and my laptop. And then I got my phone charger, of course, right here. And then the main thing is we got the Bible right here because we always got to have God on our side. No matter what the situation is, we got God on our side. And then, oh yeah, then we got a little bit of chips right here, something to drink. Definitely got to have that water on lock. And yeah. All right, so I'm not trying to continue it on way too long and just, you know, keep on talking about my situation. But yeah, basically 18, homeless, living in San Diego. And the main reason I actually moved out here, so I'm gonna tell you guys, is so I can go to college. And I am going to college in Chula Vista. I don't know how many like colleges are out there, but like, if you guys know what college I'm going to, what's up? Not playing. But I don't really want to say my college name out there. If you guys find out what it is, oh well. But yeah, I'm basically moved out here, go to college, you know, meet new people. This dude right here, he didn't even look at me, so that's cool. But I don't really like when people are like passing by, they just stare at you because you're recording, they think you're weird or whatever. But anyways, I'm definitely doing a lot of traveling, more than I should because I don't have that type of money. But I'm just exploring, going to the beach, just meeting new people, which is amazing. And you got views like this on like on every street you just go and you just see a big old freaking like thing of beauty. Anyways, yeah, going to college, 18, homeless. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. That's pretty much what the whole like thing wraps up to be. And oh, and I moved 9 hours away from my family, so that's another thing too. So I'm pretty far from my family, which kind of sucks, but you know what, I'll be back to see them soon. I love you guys so much. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys know my situation, understand it, support me, and let's just keep moving on and, you know, keep growing on this platform, and hopefully one day we can become bigger and we can be making videos every single day and having fun. Whatever, man. Let's just go. I love you guys. Bye.